That golden rule, is a principle that people should treat others as they would like to be treated. The rule is called golden to indicate that it is the finest or highest rule of life. There are both positive and negative versions of the golden rule. One positive version is found in Christianity in the Sermon on the Mount. During the sermon, Jesus Christ said, "So whatever you wish that men would do to you, do so to them." Matthew 7:12, Revised Standard Version. A similar version appears in Luke 6:31. The golden rule in a negative form states that people should not treat others the way they do not want to be treated themselves. Several ancient Greek and Jewish thinkers taught the negative form. The Chinese philosopher Confucius taught both the positive and negative versions of the golden rule. The golden rule is sometimes identified with the idea of altruism. Altruism is the notion that one should value the welfare of others more highly than one's own self-interest. Yes. Now, do unto others as you would have them do unto you. For everything that you did do to me, I'm going to do to you. Every time you targeted me for any harassment, yes. Any fabricated evidence against me, yes. Any spoliation of evidence, ouch. Any misappropriation of my identity, yes. And any violating of any law of the United States. I am going to do unto you what you did to me. Now, Confucius would say, yes, there is the positive and the negative. Do unto others as they would do unto you. And then, as you have done to me, so I'm going to do to you. I am going to sue you for everything you own and have you put in prison for treason. Because targeting American citizens, innocent individuals of any wrongdoing, means that you decided to make war against the United States.